This is a four-year-old child hit by a vehicle. The circumstances are unclear to us.
Engine 210.
The comments just say no obvious deformity, no bleeding. Child is in the parking lot.
I'm assuming it's them.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Are we here for her? Okay.
Backwards.
Oh, hi. How are you guys?
Good. We were walking across the street. She was carrying the dog, so I was kind of concentrated on them.
And
then I didn't even see the Jeep coming, and it kind of pushed me, and then it ran all the way over him.
It ran all the way over him? Oh, okay. Well, what
it's mainly just, he doesn't seem to hurt.
Well, we're definitely going to take him in. The fact that he got run completely over.
The car was completely on top of him.
Okay, on his body or his arm or what?
It was.
Let's take it off.
I don't think it went over him. I don't think anything got ran over. He was just underneath it, if that makes sense.
Under the car, but not under the tire.
It was lifted a little bit.
Okay, okay. Yeah. I see. That I was like, huh, okay, this is interesting. Okay. So, hey bud. Yeah. He's got a little abrasion right here. What's his first name?
Lucky.
L-U-C-K-Y?
Yeah.
I would say that's a fitting name, hey? Hey, are you hurting anywhere? Yeah. Do you have an owie?
Can I see this for you?
Where is it? Can you show me?
Where's your owie sat?
His hand? Can we get a good look at his head, please? Okay. I would like him to go in and get checked out, just because we don't know for sure.
Yeah, I'm just trying to think if it's emergent, because I don't want to cause him anymore.
Right. So you want to take him in yourself?
Yeah.
All right. Well, I wish you guys the best of luck.
Okay.
I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah,
of course. Bye. Yeah, for sure.
Bye.
Bye. We checked him out. No obvious trauma. He seemed fine. So she's going to take him in on her own just to get him checked out, just to make sure. But his name is Lucky. Yeah. Crazy.